Bird lovers, get those feeders out. We've gotten the first reports of hummingbirds here in Southwest Virginia as they're making their migration back to the States. Here's the 2021 hummingbird spring migration map. We've got a link to this on our website, WSLS.com. It's from Hummingbird Central. It says ruby-throated hummingbirds were spotted in Salem, Blacksburg, and Keeling this week. The Southwest Virginia Wildlife Center says we will see many more in the next 2 weeks. They say to skip buying hummingbird feed with that dye and instead just make your own with just sugar and water. Send us your pictures of any hummingbirds that you may see to news@WSLS.com, or you can send them to me on my Facebook page. We'd love to share them.